Hello, LKG kids. Now, let's see how to do week 5 worksheets for the month of June. Are you all ready? Let's start. In this sheet, we have to match the picture to its corresponding color splash on right. Some pictures are given on the left hand side and there are some color splashes on the right hand side. You have to match the picture to its corresponding color splash. What is the first picture? It's a fish. The color of the fish given here is orange. So we have to match it with orange color splash. Follow the same steps for the other pictures and finish the page. In this sheet, you have to match the picture to its corresponding shape. There are some pictures on the left hand side and some shapes are given on the right hand side. We have to match the picture with correct shape. What picture is this? Clock. The shape of the clock given here is circle. We have to match the clock with circle shape. Follow the same steps for the other pictures. In this sheet, we have to match the opposites. Here, instead of drawing a line and matching, we are going to follow a new method. What method is that? Here, you can see there is a circle near every picture. And on the left hand side, the circles are colored. And on the right hand side, the circles are not colored. So, for every opposite picture, you have to color using the same color. Let me explain. This is a picture of strong boy. Opposite of strong is weak. Here is a weak boy. What is the color given for the circle near strong boy? Red color. So we have to give red color for the circle near weak boy too. To match. What is the next picture? Big. It's a big ball. The opposite of big is small. The color given to the circle near big ball is yellow. So we have to give same yellow color for the circle near small ball also. The next picture is four. Here a girl is standing far away from the tree. What is the color for the circle given here? Blue. Opposite of four is near. So we have to give same blue color. In this sheet, there are some more opposites. Here is a fat man. The opposite of fat is thin. Here is a thin man. What is the color given here near the fat man? Red color. So we have to give same red color for the circle near thin man to match. Next picture is more. Here there are more flowers in the flower pot. Opposite of more is less. Here there are less flower in the flower pot. That is only one flower here. What is the color given near the circle for more? Yellow. So for the circle near less, we have to give same yellow color. What is the next picture? Clean. Here the man's shirt is clean. Here the man's shirt is dirty. Opposite of clean is dirty. What is the color given here? Green. So we have to give same green color here. In this sheet, you have to circle the correct preposition that matches with the picture. What is the first picture? The eggers dash the nest. The eggers in the nest. I-N, in. So, next picture. The girl is dash the tree. The girl is sitting under the tree. U-N-D-E-R. And so you have to circle under. A jug is dash the table. Ajagas on the table. So on, on. So circle on. A bear is dash the jungle. A bear is in the jungle. So we have to circle in, in. Man is sitting under a tree. U-N-D-E or under. So we have to circle under. A ball is in a box. So we have to circle in, in. In the sheet, draw a circle around the bell. Where is the bell? Here is the bell. You have to draw a circle around the bell like this. Draw an X over the clock. Where is the clock? Here is the clock. You have to draw an X like this. Over the clock. This sheet, draw a circle around the oven and draw food in the pan. Draw a circle around the oven like this. And draw food in the pan. You can draw any food in the pan like this. Draw an X over the popcorn and draw extra leaves by the rake. Draw an X over the popcorn like this. Draw extra leaves by the rake. Like this. In this sheet, draw a solid outline for the given picture. The mitten picture is given here. Draw a solid outline. Connect all the dots like this. And go along like this. Connect all the dots. Trace over the dots, not anywhere else. And finish the outline like this. This sheet, that is a angry caterpillar. That is tender leaf. We have to hit the caterpillar to reach the tender leaf. Go along this way like this. Reach the tender leaf. This sheet, we are going to read days of the week. Come on everybody, repeat with me. S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. That's the end. Bye-bye, kids.